This is a broken LCD screen for iPad mini 4. The touch, it is not working, but LCD screen is good. We will change the touch together with the glass. Okay. Then go to separation. It is the big size LCD separator. You heat up first. And then separate the cracked part. Choose the correct layer. And separate little by little. the glass with touch is separated already. We will need to remove the glue on the LCD screen. This mode, it is just the alignment mode, but you can use it to put LCD screen on the mold and then do cleaning. Just need to remove glue manually. In this way, you can protect the polarizer film. Use the manual tool to remove the glue. make alignment for the glass with touch and LC screen together. And then use this big porcelain back laminator to laminate. The OC film we have attached on this glass with digitized already. So you just peel off the protector film and pull them together. Use this mold to put the glass with touch together with LC screen. And the digitizer, it has the OC pre-installed already. So this mold, it is just for alignment. And then you take it out after alignment. In order to protect the LC screen, you can put a stopper rubber under the LC screen. So in this way, it will also protect your flex cable. So for alignment, you see, you just click the center here. There is no other gear stick together. So this way, it is correct. And then we're doing. Okay, finally it's ready. We will open the door and see. Okay, the result is perfect. And you can go ahead to test it. Mm-hmm.